Now we're looking at the bottom of the fuselage and the DME antenna. The DME, or distance measuring equipment, reads out the distance to or from a VOR. It also allows us to calculate the ground speed and the time to or from the station.